playing with that guy was really fun. Thinking he's all fancy as a motherfucking Omega. So good, dude.
Hey, don't be a fucking potato.